let's see what we can do now. Getting out of this, I suppose we'll get exactly
operator
on time.
To 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals. So I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate.
Yes, ma'am.
End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Yeah, I agree. We'll do it right now, in fact. Let's run like the wind. But also kill all the robots. Because no one likes them. If you like robots, something's wrong with you. Androids, on the other hand, excellent people. Well, androids. Oh, 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 I see a treasure. Let's see then.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
Indeed. We don't have any options, so we might as well try. Ah, I know my RPGs. I know where they will put treasures.
So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
Because the machines
There's
were made
no point
by humans
to work
as well.
On unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
The whole alien threat things was bull. Plain and simple. At least that's the theory I'm going with. Medium recovery. Awesome. I really like my blade. My blade is fantastic. Actually, let's first see what's here. Well, nothing much, surprisingly. Just another stairway. Ah, yes. Repetitive animation of going up a stairway. The most exciting 40 minutes of my life. Yawn! LOL. Well, that's actually kind of creepy. What's this? A weapon? Virtuous dignity. Oh, that is awesome. Let's try it out, shall we? Interesting. Details. This pure white spear shines with the pride of the haughty samurai who once bore it. How the hell do I know that it was held by a samurai before? Alright. So, let's put my large sword as my second weapon set. Nice! Oh, that's very awesome. Anyway, to go. Nope. I suppose the stairway it is. Okay. That spear definitely worth it. I knew I would find some treasure. Ah! See? So it was the developers trying to keep me away from the treasure. I see, I see. I'll remember that game. Yet now we are in an even more beautiful area previously. I really like green places, trees. What? Am I hallucinating? What the hell? What? This is so bizarre. Is this Disney World? I think I might have been awake for far too long.
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Exactly. No. Let's not. You don't mind if we are not. You are unpleasant. Let's see what my spear can do. Ah, that's what. Turns out my spear is really. It would be really nice if I could just press E instead of while fighting, in order to use my recovery items. Oh, I can basically switch my everything. Oh. Mid-fight. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Oh, two more of you lot. What the? Accept my love? No! Oh, what fun! Oh, what fun! I am so terribly confused. And you? I don't trust you. He's just a statue, probably. I wonder if I will meet more of this strange machine-made creatures. This is becoming a hell of a lot more confusing than first. It all started off as such a simple. Whoops. Come again. Will you give me something as well? No. Oh, I see. I see a little red dot. Perhaps it's one of my missing brethren. Although I doubt it. I think that perhaps my missing brethren will be in the other direction.
Where does this corridor lead?
That's what we are about to find out, Manus. That's why we're using the corridor. Usually when people take a corridor, it's to get to the end of it.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Interesting. Was that it? No, that's it. A save point. Oh, what joy.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Yeah. I know I didn't have to kill him, but I wanted to. Let's see. I'm guessing that I will find my way soon enough. Yep. This change in perspective can be so confusing sometimes. Uh oh. That is a gigantic tank. Do we have to? So what, the desert machines were parents and sex buddies?
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take...
A beautiful android hesitated to land the killing blow on ground of steel. Yes, yes, yes. Let's... Whoa, 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 whoa! Amazing! Whew. I'm almost done with you, amusement park. Aww, done already? But we had so much fun.
What's this?
Please don't say let's play.
Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
Machine core. Fascinating. I wonder what I can do with it. Best of all, I did not die. Let's retrieve this one. Money, range defense, last stand. I'm very curious to understand what exactly last stand does. I suppose that when you take critical damage, you survive? Sounds like it anyway. Can't access this right now, eh? So how the hell do I get past this? Perhaps I don't. Perhaps I'm supposed to take... this... here stairway. Yep. I'm gonna go ahead and say that that's exactly what I'm doing. Let us see then. Where shall we go? What? Awful, dreadful.
What's this?
Uh oh.
Analysis. It Ride is a device doom. That propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Indeed. But hey, this is going to make one hell of a airborne battle.
Hey, 2B. People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
Sure. I would like that.
Oh.
I guess.
Alright.
Or not! Then again, maybe... it doesn't work for me. Sorry, Nines. This can be so confusing, but that was really nice. Oi! I couldn't take my yellow blinker thingy.
Multiple resistance. resistance members detected beneath this room.
Oh no. An animal-loving android took it to the limit during the decisive battle. Oh boy. This is going to be a mess, isn't it? Deadly heal. Offensive heal. I am freaked out about this. Okay, quick save. Nope. Of course not. Let's see. Any small G-lock. What is small G-lock? Enemies drop more money for 30 seconds. Don't really care about that. Skill self. Oh, which reminds me, I should use my skills more often. And everything would be more often than never. Uh-oh. Yeah, I expected that. Oh, this is horrifying.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
You expect them to? This I'm super fast. Uh-oh. This is horrifying. This is horrifying. Oh! Joy! She has rockets as well. Stay in the air. Stay in the air. I really do not enjoy how this is all turning out. Oh, this is getting better, I see. Hey, maybe you can help. Ouch. Well, I completely lost while trying to switch. A weapon-carrying android heard the screams of crazed androids at the ruins of a civilization. True. No, I don't want... This is going to be tough. But I mean, look at her. Or him, or it. Probably it is the best thing when talking about a machine with a really bad sense of humor. How about we skip?
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
How about you help me along, sister? Never stop shooting at her! Oh, again with the lasers. So the lasers are not all that difficult to evade. What worries me is the... about a billion other awful things that can happen. Like the death rockets. And the awful dreadful spikes. Which I am going to go ahead and try to evade. right. Managed to avoid. This bit. Whew. This is really difficult. And the change in perspective does not help. I literally... Alright, can we attack the crazy lady? Alright, maybe we can. Maybe this actually will do something. Maybe we'll take her down to a third of her health. Maybe we might even... Uh-oh. Whatever happens now... I'm not prepared for this. Alright, so I'm shooting. Do I have to destroy the white ones? No, I cannot destroy the white ones. I can destroy the black ones. Alright, that was...
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
What?
Tubi!
That was super out of left field. You are not doing well on that account, darling.
Corpses.
End of Act 1, I suppose.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Can't I just go and hack him and splash him? No, too high. All right, let's use the rubbish pots to... What? More? You know, this is getting more and more confusing as I go along. So apparently, this is only going to get worse. Damn it. This is insane. It keeps going. I'm using the map right now to try and just kill these annoying bloody androids which are being used to hack me continually, let me out. No matter how many times I do this bloody... Come on. Let me destroy this one. Please.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Sure, why the hell not? You really don't have to become more beautiful. Really, no need.
Alert. Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Oh! Well, thank you for telling me. I'm so happy that my memory will be saturated by the enemy. Oh! That must have hurt. No, no one will help you. No one will ever help you. Uh-oh. Expect help from no one. Whoa, 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 whoa. And you lot stop hacking me immediately. Oh, great. Well, that doesn't seem too scary of an attack. I mean, it's the one I have can dodge with the greatest ease, so that's certainly working for me. Uh-oh. What? She's going completely bonkers. Oh. Oh, no, you don't. No, 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 no. I'm not taking any of that from you, lady. Alright, maybe I am. But not anymore, I'm not. You are done. Right. Uh-oh. Balls. Ah. I just have killed me. Lovely. This is really, really annoying. With you, I think you are done.
Affirmative.
This is over.
Go!
My bot can do that. What? 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 What was that image? What was this gigantic laser of doom that my boss can do?
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Oh, God. This was insane.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Damn it. What? Who opened the door? The door opened by itself. I hate this. My love for this game is unequaled by an enmity I feel for is horrific, terrible, horrifying.
So,
boss battles.
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
And it is worrisome that they seem to be evolving. I mean, until yesterday, we literally told they couldn't speak. So something must be changing. Hey! What's there? Is that the white flag?
Hostiles!
What?
You defeated broken machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
Okay.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Of course we should. Any anomaly should be investigated and reported. Because it will give us a lead as to what exactly is going the hell on. This one? Yep. So we defeated Broken Machine and we are being escorted by a supposedly just a broken machine. But God, is this beautiful. I mean, the vistas are amazing. Breathtaking.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
Interesting. Is this going to end up that the machines are being oppressed, or at least some of them, and we are the oppressors?
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories no about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
There are no aliens. Calling it from now. In case there are aliens in the original Nier game, that movie feels so ridiculous. But oh well. We await your next visit. White flags. I wonder if I had decided not to go, would I eventually come here to kill them?
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal.
Hello, Pascal.
Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Okay. Let's speak more. We do not want to fight. We surrender. We surrender. I imagine that's how they sound. I mean, that's how machines always sound, right? Alright, you surrender, thank you. You know, we already have something of a relationship with you androids. How so? The music is getting better, and it was ostensibly perfect already. In fact, I'm hoping you can take this to Anemone in the Resistance camp. What is it? It's a fuel filter that she requested. What? So, she, Pascal, and Anemone have some sort of a relationship? Interesting. Alright then. Well, I have no idea how to continue from here. So, I just won't.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed my video, please like, share and subscribe. If you'd like to see more, click on one of the boxes that just appeared, or that have been there all along. I don't know how this stuff works. What am I, a prophet?